Chief Justice David Maraga has been discharged from hospital where he had been under observation following a road accident in Nakuru on Saturday morning. Maraga, who was with his wife when the accident occurred, sustained a minor head injury with his driver and aide escaping unhurt. However, his wife, Yukabeth, remains admitted in hospital and is expected to be discharged soon. The two were airlifted from Nakuru to Nairobi soon after getting first aid at the Nakuru War Memorial Hospital.